Ya Hayyu Ya Qayyum. Those two names of Allah Azza wa Jal. There is a hadith from Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam that he said the greatest name of Allah is in three surahs, Baqarah, Al Imran, and Taha. And the only two names that are repeated in those three surahs are Ya Hayy Ya Qayyum. Al Hayy Al Qayyum. So I'm asking Allah Azza wa Jal with the best of his names. And this is what the opinion of Imam al-Nawawi, rahimahullah, that this is the best name of Allah. The majority of the ulama, they said that the best name of Allah is actually Allah. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, Ya Fatima, ma yamna'uki, what prevents you from this wasiyah I'm about to give you? What is the wasiyah, Ya Rasulullah? He said, say every morning and every evening, Ya Hayyu Ya Qayyum. برحمتك أستغيث أصلح لي شأني كله ولا تكلني إلى نفسي طرفة عين. Most of us know the dua, but wallahi today I'm going to explain it in a way you're going to adore the dua, you're going to love the dua so much. يا حي يا قيوم. I am حي. You are حي. But this حي is temporary. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is, he said, الحي الذي لا يموت. He is the حي that does not die. So I'm asking him by this name, يا حي, يا Allah, you are the all living. يا قيوم, يا حي يا قيوم. قيوم is the one that is قائم by himself. He does not need anyone to help him in anything. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not sleep, does not get tired, does not need to eat, does not need to drink. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala قائم. After everything has perished, Allah is still there. And he's the only one that will be there. يا حي يا قيوم. Two beautiful names of Allah Azza wa Jal. برحمتك أستغيث. I'm praising here too. برحمتك. With your mercy. Listen to this verb. أستغيث. أستغيث is the verb from غوث. أستغيث is, I am literally drowning, is I'm in dire need for what? To your rahmah, ya Allah. Now, I praised, ask, what do you want? أصلح لي شأني كله. Ya Allah, rectify. Ya Allah, my affairs are a mess. I'm having problems at home, I'm probably having problems at work, problems with my health, problems with my in-laws, problems with my children, problems with my neighbor, problems in my salat, problems in my... I have many problems, Ya Allah. أصلح لي شأني كله. Fix all my affairs, Ya Allah. All my affairs, all of them. We've been saying this dua for such a long time, but the meaning of it is so deep and so beautiful. He's giving this wasiyah to his best and most beloved daughter. And of course, from her to all Muslims.